Hi, Roman Pavlik here. Let's look at the first example here and what we actually did one of the properties. This property was empty. It needed complete renovation, had water damage, roof leaks all over the place, and it has been empty for 6 months. So we had a big decision to make. Does the owner put the money into the roof, start renovating the home, and get a better price in 3 to 6 months? But then the problem is that would be hurricane season. So what we did was we underpriced the home, a good target for us about $1.1 million. We listed the property at $799 because we wanted immediate action. Now, I know what you're thinking. We would never sell for $799. Well, the seller didn't have to because all the offers were due on day 30 and all the showings started on day 14. What this did was that all the people that were interested were calling. We gave everyone access at the first showing time, which is day 14. We had over 50 people come. We already had multiple offers at full price even before the showing started. So what this does is it gives me time to get them to go back and forth between each other and bid up the price of your home. Once day 14 came, we got higher offers well above the asking price. And we kept going, $850, $900, $950, $1 million. You can see here that after 21 days, we actually raised the price to $1 million because we didn't need any more people coming in at $799. Another week went by and we had two people who were in the 1.1 to 1.2 range. So we did just like what we do on eBay. If you ever bought anything on eBay, you want a product for $100, you put a limit on it for say $150, but you're willing to pay $2 more than anyone else. So this way, when the bell rings, if the highest bid is $120, you get it for $122. Well, I did the same thing with these two buyers. I said, give me the maximum price you're willing to pay in increments of $5,000. So we had a buyer who was willing to go $1,250,000, but no more than $5,000 over any other offer. And another buyer is willing to go $1,325,000, but no more than $5,000 over another offer. So they got the property for $1,255,000. Now keep in mind, we listed this at $799, raised the price to $1 million. But what this process did, it got buyers emotionally involved into the property, and they felt comfortable offering that because they knew someone else was willing to pay almost the same amount. So now the buyer that got it for $1,255,000, they were thrilled with the purchase because they were paid even more. But also, they were happy with the purchase because now they know that somebody else was willing to pay almost what they were. So this is one great way to build excitement for your property. By making everybody come at the same time, you create a psychological effect because when they come in there and see the property and they see all these other people who want their stuff, they're gonna want it too. So now this creates a bidding atmosphere, buyers are emotionally attached to your property, and they'll pay the maximum price for your home.